person who has already done it or you think who's going to do it. So our person is the second year. So we have with us Hari Balaji, second year, Sri Ramachandra University College of Management. So, what got you into the medical industry?
It was an accident. Actually, I started with hospitality. And after a short stint in US and Switzerland, when I got into Gulf, basically like opportunity was only in healthcare, wherein on non-clinical side, it was a luxury healthcare property. I wanted to take up the challenge and see how it goes, just to give it a try. That's actually, I don't want to give any masala added answer like that. I had a passion towards it from the beginning or anything like that. Like I was more in hotelier, where situation turned me into a healthcare professional. I wanted to actually sharpen it with the practical knowledge. That's why I came to this place. So, yeah, due to those reasons, I wanted to actually have more structured knowledge, apart from the practical knowledge which I gained in
college.
So that's how I ended up in Ramachandra University.
So, India is not aware of the concept of luxury. So, can you elaborate?
It's more, imagine park ship or any 5-star property and all those services which could be blended with healthcare services, and the focus is more on courteous receptionist from the valet till the time they get their bill. Normal medical services will be provided, but then all other hospitality services which could be added within the parameter of a hospital will be added. The one which I was working had a spa, banquet halls, restaurant, you name it, they had it. I mean,
so it's a kind of like a 5-star hotel and a hospital.
Right. And it was initially, first 2 years was a rough patch because there were certain parameters not well defined, wherein like till what area hospital professional can enter the hospital area, or till what extent the other set can enter our area. But then later we learned from our mistakes, and now actually the hospital is really doing good and it's being copied as well. Like the ruler of Kuwait also has started 2 hospitals under the same concept.
Mostly from Kerala or from Philippines. Any part of the world you take, these are the two major people who dominate them. You take payment-wise, insurance is more predominant there. Paying from pocket is much less compared to what we see here, where people are more inclined towards paying from their pocket than insurance. For some reason, I failed to understand why they do not go for medical insurances. They opt to pay out of their pocket, and most of the time our family ends up because of rural areas, like because of a family member getting into hospital for some sort of treatment. These are some areas where I see some difference, and other than that, I would say like our land has much more potential when it comes to giving certain exclusive treatments. Say Apollo or Ramachandra or Global Hospital or many more, you can say like this.
Being an ME and EE leader, can you tell us about the ME and EE week that happened last year?
So ME is an organization basically, like it's formed by Umesh Vanwani. Every year they conduct awareness program. It's called E-Week, Entrepreneurship Week, and it happens set date throughout all the colleges who are part of NEA, and we were lucky enough to have it for the first time this past 10 batches in Ramachandra. In past history of medical universities in Chennai, this is the first time we were able to host it. Our management encouraged us, they supported us. We had a series of speakers from former Central Vigilance Commissioner to CEO of only Success Learning Technologies, Mr. Vikash Ankar, to, I mean, like all main guys of Chennai level, and some from young entrepreneurship level, like young student entrepreneurs were also part of it. It's basically, they'll give a theme, and based on the theme, we'll be having talks about it, and also we'll have workshops, and also some other activities involving other constant colleges of Ramachandra. Experience-wise, it was extremely good, with support of all the faculties, support of the academic leadership team, support of the students, classmates. We had fun. It was hectic, sleepless nights, but a lot of learning happened. And moreover, it was on a periodic basis, well-structured, so each one of us had an opportunity to meet with people who normally you wouldn't be able to meet. High-end diplomats and also organizing events, all those things. It's a good experience overall, like, and I definitely will be here, probably will be in a project at that time, but will definitely support when your batch is going to be organizing. It'll be an extremely good learning experience.
SEMEX
is actually a brainchild of two alumni members from Ramachandra, Dr. Sri Hari and Dr. Nishant. It was a great opportunity actually to work with organizations like UN, NDMA, Tamil Nadu government. I actually volunteered to help them with areas where they actually required help more on the event management side. It was an open circular sent out to all the departments, but later when I saw there were more opportunity to gain experience and to work with these organizations, based on the interest level shown, based on the interest level shown, they asked whether I would be interested to take a little bit more responsibilities, which I again agreed, and it was nice in part of experience side, but learning part, if you say like working with an organization like UN, which I've not had before, their protocols, the documentation procedures which they had, and the level of network which they had, and then the amount of exposure they give to the students, not only during the college time, during this kind of events, but after the events and after the college, if you are actually interested to be part of UN, what are the programs they have, it was extremely good. Like, they had step-by-step procedures. It was not like haphazard, like, you know, just given everything in one shot and asked us to prepare. We did have last-minute pop-ups here and there where we have to more on a be of a crisis manager kind of type, but overall, NDMA or with UN, what I learned was like, how well can you work with them under pressure, even though it is structured.
When it comes to all the competitions or say the events which we had, of course, Rina ma'am, under the leadership of all the faculties, Sagar sir, Ramachandran sir, Java ma'am, Uma ma'am, Vidya ma'am, Saranya ma'am, like each one had an important role basically. Say for example, all the competitions which we had recently, finance part or giving the template for the entire business plan, or anything like you see in any angle, each one are unique in their type, and it's up to us to actually, whatever details we require, we have to extract from them. And when it comes to all this organizing part of the events, networking part or networking in Ramachandra, each faculty has their own connections which actually helped us a lot. So overall, I see this course after 10 years of working more like a second innings, wherein I'm given a second chance to go over all these opportunities and the team which we have here. It's more like you find what you seek, so it's more how much you go towards it, you're going to get what you want. And don't lose any opportunities which comes your way during this 2 year tenure, because most of the time, like, we'll postpone things. For example, like MMA, we had chanted here, like, competition, like, okay, let's see next year. And those kind of things, please don't do it. Like, whatever obstacle comes your way, give it a try. It's not a matter of whether you're going to win the cup or get the prize or not. But at least you'll remember all these small events or these competitions or this. Basically, it's more like a milestone which you see after you leave this college. And overall, so far it's been a pleasant experience, and I'm very sure this will continue for the next 6 months that we have. That's Ramachandra to me. And support was, as I mentioned, each faculty had their own way of helping in a different angle, like say organizing an event can be a e-week level or semex level, or it can be a normal intra-department level as well. And with competitions, more focus was given, basically, like a, because of finance part, I was more inclined towards Selvam sir and MMM and getting their guidance, which actually did result in prizes like that. Striving to go to the first step, wherein, like, at least now people know wherever we go, like Ramachandra College does have, Ramachandra University does have MBA course, which was surprising. Like, even when we went to Kanha University, wherein, like, they were surprised to see MBA course in our university. And we've been, actually, in a few more days, we're going to be celebrating a 10th year celebration. But not many colleges do know about this. So, do participate in most of the competitions, and we have a set of faculty team who are there to help you, push you, support you wherever you require.